Hey, Jack. How you doing?
Good. And you?
I'm okay. What did you think of the, did you get any good retreat stuff? I know the camera was kind of funky. It was a little strange.
Especially the last day. It's why after a while, I just turned off because I couldn't hear you. And it was like getting like frozen every 5 minutes. It was weird.
Yeah, we did not have a very good setup, and we didn't have very good, whatever you call it,
connection.
Yeah. So Rudy is a master of all that stuff. He did the best he could, but it was a little funky.
Well, next time you have to wear a mic.
Yeah, maybe.
But still, I did some push hands with my husband, and it was fun.
We saw that.
That was great.
We saw that.
It looked like
he's really good.
Good.
Well, I had a wonderful time. I was just telling Malcolm, I feel 10 years younger.
Well, it's
great. So strong. I think it was just being in Eugene, which is beautiful, and 3 days outside. We spent the whole day outside. The weather was glorious. It was just
the right temperature.
And Kevin did a really good job to make sure all of our physical needs were taken care of. We had good food and
we had great places to take naps.
Yeah, there were lots of places to take naps. So it was really a really good experience. We had a great time. But we wish you had been there, you and Jack, for sure. You would have really enjoyed it, but maybe next year we can do it.
And Annie said we have to do one in the south of France.
Yeah,
that's an excellent idea.
Yeah, I think Jack would come to that one.
Wonderful, great.
So Jack, where were you? You were in Italy?
Yeah, I was in Naples and around the Amalfi Coast and the island of Ischia. Pompeii and Herculaneum.
Oh, nice.
Oh, man.
I would really like to go there, yeah.
Did you get to Girona?
No, there was no Spain in this at all. It was just 2 weeks in Italy.
Okay.
Oh, that sounds great. That sounds like a lot of fun. The only places in the whole world I've ever been are Italy and Sweden. I thought they were wonderful. They have nothing to do with each other, but I thought they were wonderful. Yeah. Okay.
Well, enjoy yourself.
Right.
See you guys.
Okay, so a lot of the folks that are normally here can't be here today. They sent me little emails and such. Hopefully, maybe they will come back tomorrow. So let's just do, kind of a shortened class here. We'll do three routines. Each of us will pick one and lead in that, and et cetera, et cetera. So I know what Catherine's going to do, because she's going to do the one she truly loves. I'll do the stick, and Jack can pick from the other two. Okay, Catherine.
Okay, let's go.
Very nice. Okay, Jack. I think the five animals you're going, right?
I don't think I have a choice.
Yeah.
Okay. Bless you.
So Eugene is supposedly the grass seed capital of the United States. So if anybody had any allergies to grasses, they were not happy. So poor Rudy was just really suffering. We finally got some medicine and got him drugged up, but it was a really beautiful retreat. It was really a lot of fun. Okay, guys, sorry to quit a couple of minutes early here, but Annie and I need to go get groceries and unpack our bags and get back here, right? So let's meet again tomorrow, all right? And we'll do the whole thing. Ciao.